It's not the European Union who has decided to leave Afghanistan. It's not the European Union, not the member states. It has been a decision of President Trump. Mm-hmm. He negotiated this with the Taliban. And this decision has been implemented later by the following American administration. You can perfectly understand that we cannot remain with our limited military capacity in Afghanistan if the Americans are withdrawing. But once this has happened, and this could have been managed in a better way, for sure, what I can assure you that we are going to do all we can and use all our leverage, economic and politically, in order to try to defend the Afghanistan people from humanitarian help and from the political conditionality on the human rights issue. We have to ask ourselves, and this meeting with my colleagues, the Foreign Affairs Minister, has been the first occasion to do so, on the consequences of an operation of nation building conducted with an unprecedented amount of resources, but which achieved very modest results in regard to the limited resilience of the Afghan state and the Afghan army. And I think that all over the world, similar operations will lead to similar results as long as the nation building process does not appear as something homegrown process, something where people participate and empower.